good.
This song, or I should say, yes, the concierge, se llama Bogsy. Did no one see the vigil through the night by candlelight, not meaning to amuse? It's now a flashback for a dedicated cue where history consigned this estuary to northern seas and ornamental ships. It's now a flashback for a dedicated few. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip, but now we rarely make the trip. The skyline change may draw them to the park with pencils sharp, competing for a view. It's almost summer now, but winter for a few. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip, but now we rarely make the trip. A run to space could save the South. There must be stuff worth seeking out. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. The skyline change may draw them to the park with pencil sharp, competing for a view. It's almost summer now, but winter for a few. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip, but now we rarely make the trip. A run to space could save the South. There must be stuff worth seeking out. From moon to Mars, the slightest slip, but now we rarely make the trip.
Thank you. Muchas gracias.
If you don't mind, I'd like the out front sound just to come down a tiny bit, make it a bit gentle. I like it nice and gentle. Okay, I'm sorry, I have no Spanish. But let's hope music can do the job instead. And if I'm saying anything and you do understand, just please say yo entendiendo, or yo comprendo, or whatever. Please. And then I won't feel alone. This is a very old, old song. It comes from a record called Gideon Gay from a long time ago. It's about a goat.
Go,
Muchas gracias. So lovely. Thank you so much. It makes me feel good. Okay. My songs, they tend to be about places and buildings, as is this. This is called Woven and Rolled, and it's about a very special park in Peckham, where I live. La 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 la, la 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 la, do 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 do. We talked about a Riviera, a place where people wanna be. Well below the bending river, the sight was there for all to see. The finest sights they are in London, the finest rise and seldom fall. Well below the bending river, we'll build the finest of them all. The fighting ended in October, the infantry came sailing home. A place below a bending river, place below a solemn storm. La do do da do do. There's a piano there, and I think we're going to play a song on the piano. I'm very bad, but I like to play on the piano sometimes. So, okay. Maybe a little less in the monitor, please. I think I'll be... Yeah. Have to go there. Okay, this song is this is a song about a Dutchman. I was in Washington, D.C., and I was walking through a very scary area, and I didn't realize it was scary. And these guys said, you need to leave this area because we've all got guns and you're going to get shot. So I said, okay. And as I was leaving, I met two very elegant gentlemen. And they were diplomats in Washington. And I said, I think you need to leave. I've just been told to leave. There's guns and da-da-da-da. And she said, sure, okay, yeah, we're Dutchmen, we're okay. That's my Dutch accent. That's how they speak. Okay, if you understood, please say, I understood. Yeah.
went to town. The sun beats down. The sun beats down. The sun beats down. In Barcelona it beats down. In Peckham it never beats down. The sun beats down.
I'm going to play a song called Calloway, and please, por favor, sing on the chorus, because it's easy, and if you sing on the chorus, you will feel better, and I will feel better, I promise, and it's very, very easy. I'm turning into Donald Trump. Believe me, people, believe me. Anyway, so here we go. And when it comes, I'm going to walk away and you will sing. And you will sing. It's very, very easy. La da 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 da. There ought to be some trees. There ought to be some green. Where these four corners meet, the trees ought to be seen.
It's purple and it's mauve.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Cheers. So, thank you very much, and I hope you feel better. And music can be that simple, you see. Music is, I'm just going to tune my guitar. Music brings us together. We all know that, don't we? It brings us together. So here I am in Barcelona, and I was speaking to somebody earlier, and I had to apologize for my country's absolute abhorrent behavior in Brexit. It's something that is, we all cried when that happened. And if you think that there's people in the UK who, there are people in the UK and they're misinformed, but there's lots and lots and lots and lots and lots. Half of us are just kind of scared and kind of very sad. So, you know, just think of us, and I'm thinking of you guys as well, because you're going through strange times as well. And the most important thing is speaking. Everybody has to speak to each other. When people stop speaking, that's when things break down, I think. So there you go. Okay, this is... So I'm going to play a happy song after that. Okay, Theatre Land. It's the final night, and they still can't get it right. The music on the stage was so slow, they're calling it the stop and go show. Is there much appeal when you can't believe it's real? The music was a little shaky, the scenery a little flaky. The audience surprised themselves with the strength of the abuse they play leaves you angry for a day. Written by a forced confession, you ponder on this strange profession. As the sands will shift, theatre land is on the drift. To nowhere, Raddy and his friends will be there, given up for good and hounded, given up for good and thank you. Okay, thank you very much. So many years ago, in 1985, I was very young.
band called Micro Disney many years ago. And we came to Barcelona in 1985. And we had a very, very wonderful time because we were on a show called the Angel Cassis Show. Who remembers Angel Cassis? He was fantastic. Man, it was great. And it was 1,000... It was the 1,000th show because it went on a long time, I think, that or something like that. And they celebrated with champagne and evening dresses and evening suits. So my band, Cahal and my band, Micro Disney, were on. And we were also on with, unbelievably, Sasha Distel. Can you believe that? Sasha Distel. Who knows who Sasha Distel is? Oh, wow. What a guy. And he interviewed a film director, and I think it was Fellini. I think Fellini was was the guest, and it was just amazing. And it was, I just remember those days. It was Barcelona before the Olympics, when the old town was, when the docks were still crazy, and guys were telling me about all sorts of things. You should have been in the Barcelona in the 1940s, and the old guys, and you know. So that was a special memory for me, a long time, a very, very long time ago. Okay, here we go, Nomads. This is about the film industry. And I never write songs about things. I never say, I like to be funny, but I usually don't say, this is great. I usually say, aren't these people stupid? And anyway, this is about the film industry, and I'm saying, aren't these people stupid? We love the film industry, but Jesus, there's some nutters. Yeah. It's called Nomads.
Standing in the lightweight suit, reports from the location shoot. It seems to be a period piece. It could be Spain, it could be Greece. And this is what the nomads did. This is what the nomads did. This is how they fed the kids. This is what the nomads did. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do, do, do. That's as close as you can get to the secret of the superset. I'm sorry, but it must be said, the dead man isn't really dead. And this is what the nomads did. This is what the nomads did. This is how they fed the kids. La la la.
Thank you. Very nice. It's great. You're still here. That must be okay. That's good. So, I wrote a stage play last year. And it's called Here Come the Rattling Trees. Some of the music from it. Okay, here we go. This is called Cookie Bay. And it's an important song to me because my good friend Mary Hansen, who was in Stereo Lab, sang on it. And we lost her about 10 years ago, sadly. And it always reminds me of her. So I play it. I always think of her when I play it. Thank you.
time forgot, and maps still knew the thing. The tripod stood, the camera shook, and winter turned to spring. The money came from up the coast, and hunters followed on. The sun was down. Shepherds herded down the hill and crossed the stretching sand. The waves cut into solid rock, exchanging rock for sand.
A couple more, because what will I do? Have I done that? There you go. You see, you think in show business that everybody's inspired by something divine up there, and it comes to us, and whatever. But actually, we've got lists and whatever. As I'm sure, I think. The old guys have auto cues, I think. Sorry, I'm one of the old guys. Okay. Okay, I haven't played this for a while, so I'm going to play. It's called Rotary Hop. Yeah, Rotary Hop. And it's about Captain Beefheart, actually. Take the shuttle from the shore. Usually when I do this, I just play guitar. And when I have the High Llamas with me... it's great, but on this song, I just play it on my own, but there's everybody's got a tambourine, and everyone's playing a tambourine, and everyone's going like this. Which I don't... you can do if you want, but I think it's pretty. It's kind of... Take the shuttle from the shore. Actually, that's very, very good. Okay, let's do it like this. Yeah. Have you got a tambourine? Huh? Okay, yeah. So we're going to do this, but we've also got a little bit of help. Maybe just with your hands, you know. But please, the clapping is absolutely fantastic. Never happened before. Fantastic. Okay. Right. Lovely. Maybe. Thank you. Take the shuttle from the shore, flick the handle,
the door, taken from a grey sky. What name are you known by? Shaken by a sense of play, these young men were led away. Capital of scandal, crooked words withstand all. Somewhere new to kick the sand from off the shoe. It's time to look for somewhere new. It's time to look for somewhere new. Have others known we are leaving the communal home. We'll head for the coast a day at the somewhere new. Many years have been and gone since the captain came along. Still the Thames flows softly, bridge by bridge we cross thee. To look for somewhere new. It's time to look for somewhere new. To kick the sand from off the shoe. It's time to look for somewhere new. It's time to look for somewhere new. Have others known we are leaving the communal home. We'll head for the coast a day at the most for somewhere new. It's time to look for somewhere new. Have others known we are leaving the communal. Stay by the coast a day at the most from somewhere new. Oh, it's time to look for somewhere new. We are leaving the communal home. We'll stay by the coast a day at the most.
This is Jorge. Jorge.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Perfect performance from well, it's fantastic. And we didn't prearrange this at all. It's crazy. I kind of screwed up a little bit, but never mind. I always do.
Okay, my last song.
My last song, because you can only take so much of this, and I look forward to this song. And I have to tell a story.
As always,
I have to tell a story. Thank you. Thanks for being so lovely. And Barcelona is wonderful. I took my family here 2 years ago to Sitges. We had a great time. And we saw the city. It was great. But now imagine yourself in the west of England. Maybe Devon or Cornwall. It's very beautiful. And there's a horse truck pulls up, and out of the truck comes this little horse. And he trots down into a field. And it's a happy day and a sad day, because this is the day when that horse ran his last race. No more racing, all finished. And he's retiring in this lovely field in Devon. It's a nice day, early summer. You can smell the cut grass. And he's thinking, well, I had a good time. It's a good life. I'm going to have a few years here. And that horse was called the Ring of Gold. The Ring of Gold is waiting for the penny and the cane. Though the racing days are gone, they saw him by. The Ring of Gold had seen so much, he butts away the rest. From the comfort of the tree he hides behind. Leave the reins on the holding post, 'cause the ring don't. He's looking through an open door. The Ring of Gold is standing at the bottom of the field. And the stable girl is never far away. The Ring of Gold remembers every twist and turn that came. With the journey he would take on racing day. Leave the reins on the holding, 'cause the ring don't need them now. The Ring of Gold is looking through an open door. Muchas gracias. Buenas noches. It's very, very good of you. Thank you. That's really nice. Okay, I'm going to play something. Some of you might know this song. It's called Checking In, Checking Out, which was from a long time ago. But we'll play it anyway. It's been great fun. Cheers.
dodgy sculptured license plates. The gifted sit around and wait, checking in and checking out. Why be shy?
Thank you. Okay, this is definitely last. This is the last song. This is a song by Jerome Kern, and it's about exploitation, and it's about the fact that half the world is exploited by the other half or the other 5%. It's a very old song. You might know it. Old Man River, that old man river, he must know something, but don't say nothing. But old man river, he just keeps rolling. He don't pick potatoes, he don't pick cotton, and them that does it are soon forgotten. But old man River, he just keeps moving. Body all struck and racked with pain. Punt that barge, push that bale. You get a little drunk and you land in jail. Well, I grow weary and sick of trying. I'm scared of living, I'm scared of dying, but old man River, he just keeps moving on. You all day, body all stupid and racked with pain. Punch that barge, move that bale. You get a little drunk and you land in jail. I grow weary and sick of trying. I'm tired of living. Thank you.
And that's for people who have not. That's for those who have nothing. Anyway, thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Fine.
Bye.